Lovely, non-believing. Thank you. fame is well-deserved, Spaniard. I don't think there's ever been a gladiator to match you.
As for this young man, he insists you are Hector reborn.
What's it, Hercules?
Why doesn't the hero reveal himself and tell us all your real name? You do have a name.
My name is Gladiator.
How dare you show your back to me? Slave! You will remove your helmet and tell me your name.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, loyal servant to the true emperor, Marcus Aurelius, father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife. I will have my vengeance in this life or the next.
Now we are free. We'll see you then, but not yet.
Thank you.
slave who became a gladiator. The gladiator who defied an emperor. A striking story. Now that people want to know how the story ends, only a famous death will do. And what could be more glorious than to challenge the emperor himself in the great arena?
You would fight me.
Why not? Do you think I'm afraid?
I think you've been afraid all your life.
Unlike Maximus the Invincible, who knows no fear.
I knew a man who once said death smiles at us all. All a man can do is smile back.
No wonder. Did your friend smile at his own death?
You must know. He was your father. Would you have me do, Caesar?
I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. You accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, no.
Maximus, that is why it must be you.